Camilla is the oldest 21-year-old I've ever met. She has been through the ringer. She has tried to commit suicide multiple times, been on a 5250, has tons of anxiety and depression, so much that she went to USC trying to get help. They saw a bunch of doctors there, put on a bunch of medication, and none of it helped. She's been to a bunch of chiropractors, and they're all terrible too. Took some x-rays here, got her better, and I'm going to let you watch.